In the video of Van kicking the bigger bear out of his favorite fishing spot, somebody asked a question, what's the deal with those shoulder humps? Is that fat, scar tissue, muscle? What's the deal? Well, it turns out they do this a lot. They turn over rocks. And as a species over time, they've overdeveloped their shoulder muscles in order to be able to do this and dig for clams and hunt small mammals. So now you know.